Hello students, let's begin with this question. In this question, this one organic structure is given. So we have to add a reagent, NaH.